is man that take you down, you brother man? Shot.
Can you dig it? Oh, sorry. Alright, hey everybody, it's Aaron Dude the Fourth, and this is Let's Play some Pokemon Emerald Nuzlocke Challenge. So, last time we had Mike the DB backer, or Mike the D backer 26. I always had to be on there, I don't know why I had to be on there. It's Mike the D backer 26, not DB backer. But anyway. So, we had him on here, and we made it to Slateport. But some random dude the Fourth, if we made it to Slateport, why are we in Dewford? Excellent question. The problem is, I forgot to save. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to go ahead and speedrun through this. And I'm going to go ahead and catch a new Pokemon because, well, I technically caught a Pokemon. You guys saw me catch a Pokemon, but the game doesn't know I caught a Pokemon. So whenever I find my Pokemon, I will catch it. So here we go. Begin the time warp. Alright everybody, we found the first Pokemon in this level, and this Pokemon is... Glalie. Well, that's a bit random, but okay, we'll take it. It's a Glalie. And let's not kill this thing as fast as I can, because I know that I could probably do it. You smog. Well, that's not very effective. We're going back to California! No, just kidding. I'm kidding. Ooh, but we're poisoned now. So I guess that worked as well as I would have liked it to. Alright, I'm not going to use Ember or Rock Throw, because Ember and Rock Throw are super effective against Glalie, because it's an ice type. So it's using Powder Snow, that's probably going to do neutral damage. Nope, that's not very effective. But it was a critical hit, though. So, you are hurt by poison, my good sir. Madam. Because you are a female. You have the female sign. Quit missing! It is Smog. How do you... Alright, I definitely want this Glalie now. I really, really, really want this Glalie. This Glalie is going to be so... So freaking epic. Just because of the fact it knows Double Team. Just because of it. Yeah. So, how have you guys been doing? I've been working at Walmart. I've been bored and not being able to do much. By the way, Let's Player Ultimate did accept that race. And so me and Let's Player Ultimate are currently in the progress of working on that race, but it's not completed yet. So I'll begin uploading that whenever it's complete. But as for now, we're gonna go ahead and catch this thing. I said we're gonna go ahead and catch this thing. Catch the frickin' Pokemon! Use a Pokeball. Super epic, awesome, super something catch Pokeball Glalie thingy go. Yeah, that didn't even work. Didn't even try to work. It's like, nope, not even gonna attempt it. Whoa, okay. Alright, let's try that again. Super epic, awesome, Pokemon catching technique go. Ah, gosh darn it, that was so close. So freaking close. Alright, before this thing kills itself, and I really do not want it to kill itself, I'm gonna go ahead and use a Great Ball. Super epic, awesome, Great Ball throwing using technique, go! Yes! Alright, this thing is going to be a boss. I need an Ice-type Pokemon. Ice-type Pokemon are very rare in 3rd generation, but I've found one. Glalie has the power to instantaneously freeze moisture in the atmosphere. A dazzling cloud of diamond-like ice crystals forms around its body. Would I like to give it a nickname? Nope, but if you would like to... I said nope. So, if you would like to give it a nickname, please suggest a nickname, and I will give it a nickname. But as for now, we're gonna go ahead and continue on forward. And I will time warp to when I meet Steven, or get another Pokemon. Actually, I'll probably get another Pokemon. So, super warp away! Wait, there's an item down here. No, there's not. Never mind. Warp! Alright, new level, and we shall find an Omnistar. Well, it's not my preferred water Pokemon, but I know I'm gonna need a water Pokemon. So, yeah. Oh, yeah. Let's send out Makargo against yeah, I'm freaking brilliant. Yeah. Switch up, please. Yeah. Let's kill Makargo right here and now. I can't believe I seriously considered using Makargo against this guy. It's withdrawing. Defense has increased. My double kick will kick you once. Oh crap, it's super effective. And will kick you twice. I'm huffing and I'm puffing and I will blow your house down. I will kill you and your family. Delicious. It's super effective. Hit two times. Tasty. Withdraw. It's having withdraws. Must capture Omnistar. Need water Pokemon. Must catch it now. Encapsulate it. Encapsulate it. Darn it, it missed. Constrict! I think Constrict is actually the weakest move that actually does damage. Because it does like, it has like 10 attack power, but it lowers your, has a chance of lowering your speed, so that's why. But it's still kind of a lame move. Dude! Is that like the only move you know? Is it seriously the only move you... Oh, no, wait, it used Bite earlier, too. Catch the Pokemon! Catch the Pokemon! Exterminate! Exterminate! No, I'm kidding. I don't want to exterminate Omnistar. He must be kept alive! Yeah, I have a very bad Dalek impression. I can't do Dalek impressions. I can kind of sound like the Ninth Doctor, though. Quit failing to catch the Pokemon! That's not the impression, but still. You're only gonna do like 3 damage. My bad. You're only gonna do 2 damage. My point, though, is that it's not gonna do that much damage. Catch the frickin' Pokemon! Pokeball, why you no work? Well, fine then. Well, fine then, I will use a Premier Ball. How about that? Well, that was a waste of a Premier Ball. Am I really gonna have to use another Great Ball? I don't wanna have to use another Great Ball, but if I would have to use another Great Ball, I will use a Pokeball. Pokeball, use Super Essence Catching Technique of Omnistar. Go! Well, that didn't work. Nope. Not one bit. Nope, nope, nope. Oh, don't you even. Don't you even. No. Okay, well, that was close. Let's go ahead and catch this thing. I'm not gonna risk it now, I'm gonna use a Great Ball. Come on. What? What? No, I want a water Pokemon. Well, so much for that. Wait, why? Oh, that's because that's not my moving button. like, why aren't you moving, sir? Well, that's not my moving button. That's the control button. So if I could actually use my buttons correctly, I'm not going to face Lombre. In fact, I'm not even going to bother with this battle. Super awesome time warp! Really? Quit taunting me! Well, the important thing is that if we don't blink, we'll be good. Don't blink. Don't even blink. Don't look away. Don't blink. Because if you do, you will disappear. And die. Why can I not escape? I'm fitting if I'm even commentating right now or if I'm warping. Probably not gonna warp. Hey, I burned it! Sweet! Alright, I get to explain what burn does. Burn, in battle, does a little bit of damage, but it also cuts your attack in half. See that constrict right there? That was hardly gonna do anything anyway because it's not very effective because it's a water type move. No, it's a normal type move. But since his attack is cut in half, it's gonna do even less damage. So, yeah. Quit whiffling! Actually, never mind. Keep failing. I don't care if you keep failing. The cargo is level 14. And continue on our way. Wait. Mandatory Everstone. Well, it's not mandatory, but it's there nonetheless. Here we go! Yeah, people like to troll. Wait, is there something down there? Well, does this count as an area? I don't think so, because I think I've been here before, so I don't think I can catch this guy. But, regardless, I'm gonna rock you like a hurricane. Here I am! Bomb bomb. Rock you like a hurricane! Da na 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 na! Here I am! No, just kidding. I'm not Scorpion. I can't do that. I'm not Scorpion! There's nothing there. Alright, and we've already been on this level, of course, because this is the entrance. Just kind of one thing up. And we get to talk to Mr. Steven again. My name is Steven. I'm interested in rare stones. We've had this discussion before in a previous dimension.
I just handed over the letter. I just did it again.
Okay, thank you. You went all through this trouble just to deliver that. I need to thank you. Let me see, I'll give you my TM. It contains my favorite move, Steel Wing.
La 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 la.
I put it away in the TM pocket. Your Pokemon appear quite capable. If you keep training, you could even become the champion of the Pokemon League one day. That's what I think. I know, since we've gotten to know each other, let's register one another in our Pokenabs. We got the number. Now I've got to hurry along.
Da na 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 Batman. Da na 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 time warp. Da na 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 Meryl. Da na 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 run away, run away, run away. Batman!
Alright, I'm gonna go ahead and meet you guys at Slateport. To Slateport! Away! You know what? Let's go ahead and have some discussion. Okay. So, I know I've discussed before about Pokemon X and Y and about what I think. But now that there's been more information revealed about it, I think I'm gonna like X and Y. I mean, it's been a very long while since I've thought that Pokemon needs to have a 3D Pokemon game. And I don't mean like Battle Revolution or Pokemon Stadium. I forgot I was using Bide. I'm an idiot. That was close. But, you know, like an actual Pokemon 3D game. And, you know, what am I doing? Oh, I'm going items. Pokemon Coliseum kind of came, well, it did come to that. But it wasn't like a true Pokemon game, like most people know of a Pokemon game. So, that's why I was wanting to, I was hoping that they'd come up with a 3D one. Preferably a console one, but they're having it on the handheld. But it looks 3D, it is 3D. The graphics have much needed improvement. It's just amazing. And, you know, I really hope I can get one. Sometime. I mean, I have a 3DS. All I have to do now is just wait for it to come out and buy it. Apparently, you can get them on these cards and Spinarak. Well, Spinarak can go screw itself. I don't like Spinarak that much, and in fact, I'm going to kill you with fire. My girlfriend would probably agree to that. Be like, yee, spiders! Although Spinarak's not really a spider, because it has 6 legs, and arachnids have 8 legs. And so, because of that, I could have swore there was some kind of... That's not the correct direction. This is not the way you were meant to go. But you know, I mean, I'm not gonna just go to Slateport again. I'll go further than Slateport. So this episode might be a little bit longer than normal. Ooh, focus energy. I'm increasing my critical hit ratio. I'm using Mark Row. That rhymes. And you die. You fly, you die. You bite, you die. Gain experience, you level up, and then die. You run. Well, actually, I'm gonna change Pokemon around. Pokemon Switch! Da na 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 na. Ah, see? Yep, there was a shortcut right there I could have taken. I didn't take it. Because I'm a derp. Gligon 2. My voice knows Kung Fu! I'm going to use my voice. I'm using Absorb. Aha, take that. Ultra Millennium Frisbee. It's been a while since I've seen Yu-Gi-Oh! Actually, you know what? I need to catch up on those. I need to catch up on Yu-Gi-Oh! The Abridged series. Because I'm behind by a few episodes. I think. I'm behind by about a few episodes. I need to catch up on those sometime in the future. But as for now, we're going to go ahead and keep absorbing this guy to death. Because he won't die. Why won't you die? Why won't you die? No. I can't do Freddy Krueger impressions. Quick attack. No, just kidding. And win. Ah, so close to level up. So close. Alright, we're out of the cave, so let's go to Slateport. Doo 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 doo. Ahoy! Pretty well go out to sea anytime. Now, my friend, where were we bound? Slateport. Slateport, is it? Anchors away, Pico! We're setting sail, my darling! And more trainers and rocks and a ship. But we might see that ship eventually. And random items and beachgoers. Ahoy! We made it in Slateport. I suppose you're going to visit Captain Stern and deliver the Devon goods. Yes. Yes, we are. Alright, so. Now that we're on the beach, we're going to have some trainers to battle. So let's go ahead and start with this guy. I played anchor and ports around the world, but Slateport's the best. Oh really? Have you went to the Kalos region yet? Carlos? Nurse Scott. And he sends out a Wingull. Oh yeah? Well, I have a Skeptile. Which may or may not die, depending on how well I do right now. Pound. Well, that's not too bad. Supersonic. You missed.
I gotta be careful about Wingulls.
Wingull's the thing that killed off my Spoochum. Because it confused it, and it did a critical hit, and then I died because it got hit by confusion. You remember, right? Third episode, way back when. Alright, episode, level 15. And it's going to use a Machop. Will I change? Sure. Don't want to send out a Beautifly, although that'd be tempting. I'm gonna send out Bulbasaur. Just because, why not? Bulbasaur is a grass type Pokemon that needs to go ahead and get some experience. So we're gonna go ahead and use... Well, let's use a Leech Seed. Strategic moves are strategic. I don't weigh that much. Haha! I just regained all my health, so therefore that was a smart move, and now I'm using Flame. That reminds me of Pokemon Yellow, where almost everybody in Giovanni's gym had a whip. So, yeah, that was pretty funny. Everybody kept whipping, you know, whipped it good. And I'm gonna go and use a Leech Seed, and I'm gonna have almost my full health, and I'm gonna kill this Machop. Here we go now. So whip it up, finish it, get experience, beat Scott. You're the best. I'd be getting money or booty, and we can lounge on chairs if we want, or we can go ahead and continue more battles. Oh, I thought you were a trainer. Are you a trainer? Oh. Well, thank you. That was awfully nice of you. We're going to ascend from all over the beach and make a big castle. Then we're going to be a king and queen. Well, it should be a sir. Oh, well, gee, thank you. How very kind of you, your royal highness. My mom is thinking I'm crazy right now. It's quite funny! Crap. Okay. Whew! That was close. I was about to die there for a minute. We're good. Wingull's dead. And I need to switch out Pokemon. And Nurse Cammy was defeated. Got money. Money. Okay, let's go ahead and switch our Pokemon around. Let's see here. We want Bulbasaur, and we want Nidoran, male. Actually, you know what? I'm gonna avoid battles. Oh, you thought you could trick me there, didn't you, game? Nice try, game. I'm gonna grab your potion anyway. Ha 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 ha. But now we're gonna go ahead and go into Slateport City, and the reason for. Oh, Michael, this is Roxanne of Rupesero City. Roxanne! I heard from Brawly that you're moving up through the ranks of trainers at an incredible clip. Well, I'd rather not think that I can't beat you. I promise I will ship up my gym so you can challenge us again. You'll be looking for that occasion as much as me. Click. And we got Roxanne and our Pokénav. Alright, so let's go ahead and continue on through here. Main reason I'm here is because I want a Pokemon Center, which is right. Not there. Not there. Not there. Here. There we go. Pokemon Center. Suck this lady. Yeah, Pokemon Center, blah blah blah, restore health. And yeah. do 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 do. And thank you for waiting. Alright, so what we're gonna do is listen to some awesome thunder, because there's some epic lightning and thundering going on outside my house right now. And we're gonna go ahead and go to someone's PC. We don't know whose PC it is, but somebody's PC. Certainly not mine. And we're gonna move some Pokemon around. Alright, so what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna go ahead and move Sprinkles from my party. Because unfortunately, Sprinkles isn't gonna be that much abuse. But however, Glalie is going to be awesome. Eventually. Because apparently I have to hiccup. And that happens. Hiccuping. Now then, before we begin in Slateport, I kind of gave you a little bit of a spoiler of Slateport. Before we begin there, we want to do a few things. We want to go in this place right here and battle every single trainer. Why? It's very important. I'm going to show you how we greet Pokemon here. But don't cry. Well, I'm not going to cry. I'm going to show you how great my Pokemon are. Go, Swimmer, Jonnet. Well, actually, you know what? That makes sense. That's actually a logical name for those kids. It's an Azurill. Go, Bulbasaur. Now, surprisingly, for the longest time, I thought that Azurill was a water-type Pokemon. I mean, you know, it's the pre-evolved form of a water-type Pokemon, you know. That'd be crazy to think that it's actually a water-type Pokemon and not a normal-type Pokemon, right? Right. Well, if you thought that, you'd be wrong, because this guy is actually a normal-type Pokemon. And this is the pre-evolved form of Meryl, that can evolve into Meryl, and possibly change into a male, even though it's female. It's about to use an actual Meryl while I switch Pokemon? Nah. I probably would have been better to send out Glalie for that first one, but this one? Not so much. I can go ahead and Vine Whip for this. Because Meryl's a water-type Pokemon, so you know, Vine Whip's just gonna go psh, and go right on through it. Defense Curl! I don't know why people call Meryl the Blue Pikachu. I mean, Meryl's kind of a mouse, but it's a water-type Pokemon. And it looks nothing like Pikachu, or Pikachu ripoff. I mean, plus along mine are Pikachu ripoffs. Emolga's a Pikachu ripoff. Pachirisu is a Pikachu ripoff. And I'm trying to learn Poison Powder, but I can't learn more than 4 moves, and delete a move for it. Yes, I shall. I will delete Tackle, because, well, I don't really need a tackling move. Poof. And Poison Powder. And Sleep Powder. And I'll be right back. Anyway, I'm back. And I'm trying to learn Sleep Powder, but I can't learn more than 4 moves. Delete a move for it. And no. I'm not gonna learn Sleep Powder. The reason why is because I don't wanna learn both Sleep Powder and Poison Powder at the same, because that's 2 move slots dedicated to stats, and I'd honestly prefer to poison somebody, you know, rather than, you know, having to actually put them to sleep. But, you know, to each their own. So let's go ahead and switch out Bulbasaur. I thought Bulbasaur would evolve by now. I'm honestly surprised that it hasn't. But anyway, we're gonna go ahead and talk to this lady. Boring battles aren't worth the effort. Fiery hot battles are what's up in trainers and Pokemon. I agree. But why I'm battling you, I don't know.
Don't know.
And Manager Dudley. That's fine. Manager sends out a Goldeen. Go Glalie. Let's see what moves you have. You have Powder Snow, Leer, Double Team, and Bite. Let's bite this thing. Bite. 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 Has a lot of, has that strong consonant sound. Bite. You know, bite. Like, bam. Bite. You know. Ah, supersonic.
Sonic boom.
No, just kidding. And I'm confused.
I are confused.
And I'm biting anyway. And you die. And we get experience points. quite a bit of experience points, and the manager was defeated. That's high. I'm an ice type Pokemon. I'm pretty sure that's not it, but I made lots of money from that one, so I can't complain. Let's talk to you. If you're looking for a battle in the seashore house, you'll find Sally that sells seashells by the seashore. I'll be fighting you, Mighty. But Nurse Scott. Wait, what? I thought the other guy was Nurse Scott. There's two Nurse Scotts? What? Okay. Well, I'll bite. Oh. I honestly did not mean to make that pun. But, yeah. The pun is there. And I'll take credit for the pun. You're dead. More experience points. Level 12. Machop. Change? Nope. Everybody wore matching towels. I'm gonna use Dumple Team in order to increase my evasiveness. Yeah, a lot of people don't like Dumple Team. I don't blame them. Ooh, okay. Yep, that's a bad one. I'm gonna go ahead and change. I'm gonna send out Beautifly, and we're gonna go ahead and use the Eye of the Beautifly and kill off this Machop. Machop, please. I am quad resistant to your fighting attacks. Time for Megusta. Megusta. And more points. Points for everybody. Points, 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 tentacle. Will I change Pokemon? Yes, I shall. I'm gonna send out a Nidoran. A Nidoran male. Do 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 be. You know, I figured it'd be, I don't know, square, or triangular, or a Mobius. Yeah, okay, let's... Whoa, Glalie. Glalie needs healing. And Glalie is going to get a soda pop. Okay. Nidoran male is going to use double kick on that Azurill. Okay. But yeah, I thought it'd be like a Mobius strip tube. Actually, you can't even have a tube with a Mobius strip because a Mobius strip is one-sided. And you might think, well, how is a shape one-sided if it's in 3D? Exactly. A Mobius strip is a theoretical kind of a thing. Well, no, actually, it's kind of a weird kind of a shape. Because how it works is, let's see, you have like a strip of something, let's see, you have like a strip of paper, and you turn it like one half, and then you tape it to itself, and you have yourself a Mobius strip. Now you might be thinking, oh, well, okay, but how does this work? It's because it kind of continuously goes around on the same side without having to, like, take your finger off of it, because you'd just be following that thing. So, yeah, that's pretty interesting. Let's go ahead and use Bite. 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 Double kick. Nom nom nom. Double kick. To the face. Critical hit to the face. Super effective to the face. Hit one time to the face. Goal kick. Falcon open. No. Just kidding. Tentacle clenched. Sweet. Cut. Yeah, I don't know what the deal is. Captain Falcon saying Falcon, and then followed by whatever it is that he's doing. Like Falcon Punch, Falcon Uppercut, Falcon Kick, Falcon Vibrate, Falcon Open, Falcon Experience Point, Falcon Tentacool, Fountain Bite, Fountain Cut. Oh, I'm saying Fountain instead of Falcon. Whoops. Constraints. Show me your moves. And you're dead. Bum ba da bum 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 ba dum. Glalie grew to level 13 now, and gain experience. And Nidoran male is level 16. You know what that means, guys? You know what that means? I know what it means. That means Nidoran male is now the strongest Pokemon I have. But it's also meaning something else. Mommy! Oh, too bad. And we got... Those are some cheap kids. They didn't even give me 100 Poke Dollars. You know what 96 Poke Dollars gets me? Mail. And you know who uses mail? Nobody. Nobody uses mail anymore. Nobody at all whatsoever uses mail anymore. Why? You have chance for that. You don't need mail. You give it. You, long time ago, you used to be able to give mail to your Pokemon, write some messages on there, put it back on there, and then trade your Pokemon and have a message. You know, be like, hee hee. You know, that's kind of cool and all. But, you know, but now they have upgrades for that, and they don't really need mail. But yet, they still sell mail. But I'm going to go ahead and continue on with this thing, because Nidoran mail is evolving. Bum. And we present ourselves with something completely different. We now present to you a Nidorino. Yes, Nidorino. Me? I'm here every day. We got Swimmer Rachel and the Pokenav. Sweet. So, this has been some random dude the fourth. I'm gonna go ahead and end this video, and I'm gonna save before I forget to. So this has been Let's Play some Pokemon Emerald Nuzlocke Challenge. I've been some random dude the fourth. We did some battles. We kicked butt, and we evolved our Nidoran male into the Nidorino. So long, everybody. Take care, and God bless you all. So long, everybody.